Okay, so Cassie said we should check out Rock and Roller Coaster, but I just wanted to show you right now, Tower of Terror is 120 minutes. It's January 11th. I thought right now that the place would be slow. I don't call 120 minutes slow. What about you?
Not at all.
Not at all, yeah. So anyways, we're going to make our way over to Rock and Roller and see if we can't do something with the single line and see how that looks. Okay, we went to Mickey's and Minnie's. It's 45. Hey, let's go. Yeah, so like I said, the line, the single rider line for Rock and Roller Coaster was not looking sweet. My rule is if it's right by the door or inside, you're good. Otherwise, no way. So we didn't do it. We're here at Mickey's and Minnie's Runaway. It said 50 on my app. We got over here, it said 45. So it's a long line, but right now it's like the shortest thing I can find, other than like maybe Star Tours or something. So Mickey's and Minnie's Runaway it is.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Hey, you like this ride, don't you?
Yeah, I've only been once.
Are you serious? You've only been once on this?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, then this is a good choice.
Yep.
Yeah.
Nothing can stop us now. I'll tell you how. We're gonna make it happen. Let's take a ride and spend the day in the countryside.
Hiya, folks! Wanna take a ride on the train?
There's our train.
Oh! Oh, hear me? Way back in the back? Welcome! We're ready for a relaxing ride around the port.
Cassie hasn't been on that forever, so we waited. And the lines are long. I don't get it. It's January 11th. Why are they so long? I don't understand.
Yeah, it was supposed to slow down after Christmas in a year.
It's not. That's okay. We'll always find something fun to do here at Hollywood Studios.
Grab a little something to eat at the Backlot Express.
And now we're gonna go over and do the Star Tours. Because how can you pass up a 10-minute
Star Tours, 10-minute wait. Like I said, how do you pass that up?
Get it, Han Solo.
Clear. We can't take off. The captain isn't on board.
Auto takeoff sequence initiated.
Excuse me. You don't seem to understand. I am not the captain. I am C-3PO.
1201, clear for takeoff. Contact departure on frequency 129.
Wait! R2-D2, I am not programmed to fly these things. Now just turn us around this instant before we get into trouble.
Don't you? I know you have a spy on board.
I'm afraid there's been a terrible mistake.
They're a spy and a traitor to the
force. Cruising in Galaxy's Edge. Definitely cool. This area is a lot of fun. The little shop areas. Hanging with Chewy.
So had fun in Star Tours. There's so many of them. Here, you want to go back there? I've done so many of them. But
it's not as elaborate.
But this one, we were tilted so far to the side when we landed, like for a second there.
Yeah.
Wasn't that crazy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never been on it when it's that tilted like that. So, anyways, it was fun. Something different, right?
Yeah, that ride is kind of a good go-to for when all the other lines are ridiculous.
Yeah, it was a walk-on.
Oh my gosh.